respect it. That's like a dentist being really upfront with you when you make an appointment with them. You're on the phone and they just go,